I know, I said my favorite witch was Medea. What? I have a lot of favorites. This drove my mother crazy when I was growing up. She's like, how can you have all these favorites? And I'm like, but they're my favorite. And one of my other favorite witches of myth is Circe. So awesome. Circe turned people into pigs. And wolves. And lions. Now, Circe fell in love with the hero Ulysses because she couldn't turn him into a beast. Why couldn't she do this? Because the god, Mercury, the one with the winged sandals, he had given Ulysses a magical herb to protect him called the moly, as in, holy moly, Batman! So one of my favorite other myths about Circe is that when she gets tired of living on an enchanted island and being top queen sorceress, she blows up her island, and then she walks across the water and lives out the rest of her days in Italy. Because who doesn't want to live in Italy? The song is for Circe. This Circe, who is she? She'll whisper, resist me, and ambush her enemy with nightshade and sorcery, with dark wine and honey. When they reached Circe's house, they found that it was built of cut stones on a site that could be seen from far in the middle of the forest. There were wild mountain wolves and lions prowling all around. Poor, bewitched creatures. She obtained by her enchantments and drugged into subjection. They did not attack my men, but wagged their great tails and fawned and rubbed their noses lovingly against them. As hounds crowd round their master when they see him coming home from dinner, for they know he will give them something. Even so, these wolves and lions with their great claws fawn upon my men. But the men were terribly frightened at seeing such strange creatures.
Then Circe unmans them. They come to her mansion. She feeds them a potion. Her poison transforms them as gentle as lions.
Presently, they reached gates of the goddess's house, and as they stood there, they could hear Circe within, singing most beautifully as she worked at her loom, making a web so fine, so soft, and of such dazzling colors as no one but a goddess could weave. There is someone inside working at a loom and singing most beautifully. The whole place resounds with it. Let us call her and see whether she is woman or goddess.
And Circe, she won't stop. You bring her a snowdrop and try not to sleepwalk. Awake from the drug fog, no longer.
Pigs, head, hair, and all, and they grunted just as pigs do. But their senses were the same as before, and they remembered everything.